2012 saw the debut of a brand new gasoline engine from Japanese automaker Mazda. Although it lacks supercharging, the 2.0 Skyactiv-G engine's direct injection and extraordinarily high 14:1 compression ratio make it a truly groundbreaking design. The power operates somewhat similarly to a diesel engine aside from that. Gasoline can catch on fire because of the high pressure and temperature. Eliminating knocking is another essential component of success, and it is accomplished with a new piston shape and a longer exhaust manifold to prevent further heating of the block. Performance. The 2.0 Skyactiv's performance characteristics are pretty particular. Despite being naturally aspirated, the engine's maximum power is 165 horsepower. Additionally, it offers good dynamics, particularly at low speeds, and has flat torque. Driving on a highway, for instance, causes acceleration to slow down, particularly if the driver opts to use an automatic transmission when configuring the car because it does not always allow the driver to change the gear ratio. However, the 2.0 Skyactiv-G engine is highly fuel efficient and quiet. Problems and reliability. There are no serious problems, but still the engine is not without flaws. The drivers described instances in which the drive unit stopped functioning immediately after starting. The mechanics determined the battery or immobilizer to blame first. But the real problem is a faulty flow meter. Simply unplug the device from the engine and you will get a normal operation. But you will still need a replacement of this part. The second problem concerns a significant loss in performance and power for Mazda's 2.0 Skyactiv-G engine. A leak in the intake system is frequently to blame for the issue. The additional air that enters the combustion chamber alters the fuel mixture's composition and reduces the effectiveness of the combustion process. It should be noted that the cracks that develop in the intake manifold frequently have a micro-shaped appearance in this regard. This implies that the driver or mechanic won't initially notice them. The pneumothorax valve is the Mazda 2.0 Skyactiv-G engine's third issue. It is very challenging to identify the problem. Symptoms. There is no power and the unit is operating louder. The repair shop, acting somewhat blindly, usually replaces the spark plugs first, and then the knock sensors. The second procedure is very pricey. The probe itself costs about $190, and since it is buried deep inside the engine, you frequently have to pay an additional $190 for a replacement. How is pneumothorax valve damage recognized? You must locate a small amount of oil in the intake. When this does, it causes knocking combustion, a source of low noise and power, to occur in the combustion chamber. This Japanese engine can be very durable. It lasts 200,000 miles and more, but you should keep it in good condition. How? Through regular servicing. Mazda recommends changing the oil and filter every 12,000 miles or once a year. Undoubtedly, this building is very strong. This makes it challenging to rely on a variety of components, though. As a result, expensive original form spare parts, like the pneumothorax valve, might only be offered by the dealer. Keep in mind that the Japanese engine continues to have a unique and modern design. As a result, not all mechanics are aware of it and not everyone is able to fix it. Conclusion. Since its introduction, a number of years ago, Mazda's 2.0 Skyactiv-G engine has been used in a number of well-known vehicles. It shows good reliability, and because the engine provides adequate performance and uses little fuel, it is one of the gasoline engines that buyers in the after-sale market are advised to purchase. 2.0 Skyactiv-G Specs. The full list of Mazda's Skyactiv-G engine specs now you can see on the screen. The engine works on the Atkinson cycle. This is also the same that many Toyota hybrids use. Not closing the valve at the start of the work cycle ensures the high efficiency of the gasoline engine. Additionally, the idle loop system is included with some Mazda 6 models. It is a driving kinetic energy restoration solution that was inspired by Formula One.